You're getting your Valentine's Day gift for sure. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, how about a Valentine's Day dinner as well? Chocolates, that tasty dessert to top it off. But let's say you have that all planned. Now we're here to help you pair these foods with the perfect bubbly. And joining us this morning is Orietta Gianni Oreo with Divino. Good morning. Thanks for being
here
again with us. Okay, so we've got this whole great dinner planned. There's two ways to have the bubbly with your meal. Let's start with the Charmat.
As you know, May, wine needs to go through one fermentation. Now, in order to develop bubbles, you need to go through a second fermentation. So every sparkling wine needs to go through a second fermentation. There are two methods to obtain the second fermentation, and it's one, as you mentioned, is the Charmat method. So the Charmat method wants you to put your wine in stainless steel containers for that second fermentation. Add sugar and yeast in stainless steel containers, you got your second fermentation, you bottle your wine, and it's ready to go.
Okay.
Charmat method.
Now, the second one would be the one that most people are familiar
exactly,
with.
Exactly. The Champenoise method. The Champenoise method, it's a slightly longer method. So you put your first fermented wine in bottles, and then you slide your bottle in a V-like container in an inclined position, just like that. You add sugar and yeast before doing that. And this position really allowed your wine to be in contact with sugar and yeast, that not only it's going to give bubbles, but it's also going to give that wonderful taste that champagne has.
What is the taste difference between the two different methods?
Well, first of all, they're different grapes. The champagne, it's made generally with Pinot Noir, Pinot Meunier, which, by the way, are two red grapes,
okay,
although the champagne is white. And the third one is Chardonnay. Mm. And generally, the method Charmat is done with the French Colombard, which is a different grape. So first of all, the grapes are different. Therefore, the taste will be different.
Which one would be sweeter?
None of them will be sweeter. You need a sweet grape in order to have a sweet sparkling wine, or you need that extra sugar in order to make it sweet. So let's finish this process. You have it inclined just like this. It's been in contact with your yeast and sugar. You turn it around to make sure that the content, it's nice and even. Then you put it back, you decork it, you put it in your nice bottle just like this one, you cork it with the official cork, and a nice little cage, and here you go. This is your champagne, and the champagne is just a phenomenal way to celebrate any occasion. The Charmat method also, it's a great way to celebrate. It's a great sparkling, and I know people are not familiar with
that. Yeah, a lot of people
but they should try it, and particularly this year, please go local. Forget about friends.
Perfect.
You want to drink your Charmat method and your Champenoise method in long flute, because you want to keep under control those bubbles.
Absolutely. Okay. Orietta Gianni Oreo with Divino. Thank you so much for being with us. Happy Valentine's Day to
you. You're welcome, Maine. If I can add just one more thing.
Okay, very quickly, yes.
Very quickly. Please avoid chocolate and dessert.
Oh.
Go for fried foods, sushi.
We can do that.
Exactly.
For sure.
You guys are lover of fried foods.
Absolutely.
Pair it up with your champagne.
Okay, wonderful. Thank you again. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's to you.
Sports is next.